Another way we're going to arrive into a chest lock or body lock position is for my opponent taking a double leg takedown on me. Again, similar to defending the high C, except he's shooting that double. But what's important about this, when I stop him, I have to clear him out of that double leg position or I could get in trouble there. So Drew takes that double leg shot on me here, and I stop him with my hips in this position, and now I'm going to use that chest lock to get my hips back here, and what I want to make sure is I clear him out of that double leg position. I can't throw in a chest lock position while he's still in a double. So I go from here and clear him to get back to that chest lock.